You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful. The temperamental OB. They're a lot of pressure.
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. The raid busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me?
Safe-ish. I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and used all the blocks. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart. Turn it all up. Smash it all up. Set this place to overload. Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell.
That doesn't sound good. They build up enough pressure in the turbine system. dash to blow the whole plant, maybe the whole block. Okay, leave those power plants as backups. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. Just say, only so long the generators can deal with a pressure build. You need to vent, a power station, and a chunk of side town.
Safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Welcome to the end of the world, assholes. Boys, mess them up.
Get your asses in here right now!
power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded.